Olé! We are here at Taco Del Mar in Mililani, and I'm here with co-owner Paco, Andrew Sato, and we are learning about this burrito challenge that I've been hearing so much about. Tell us, what is this burrito challenge?
So it's a 5-pound burrito challenge today and tomorrow for Cinco de Mayo. You come on in, order a 5-pound burrito any way you like it, and if you can finish the burrito in 30 minutes or less, you get it for free.
Okay. A 5-pound burrito.
5-pound burrito.
Just for Cinco de Mayo. Okay, so walk us through the process. You're doing, is this the spinach wrap?
Yeah, this is a spinach wrap. That's gonna be the flour wrap. We also have tomato and wheat wraps as well.
Okay, because it's hard for me to imagine what a 5-pound burrito looks like.
Okay, well, we're gonna make one today.
Okay.
So your rice is set, and basically all you do is add our Spanish rice.
Okay, these are 5 scoops of rice, right? That's a lot of rice.
Okay, and then you can just pick your meat. So you can go ahead and stir your beans.
Okay, the beans. So what are my choice of beans?
So you have black beans, you have refried, and then you have pinto.
Okay. Oh, I don't know. Let's go with the refried beans. How many scoops of the beans?
4.
4 scoops of beans. Okay, wow. 1, 2. I'm already making a mess, Andrew.
It's okay.
3. One more scoop. But you know, if you make a mess, it's okay because it's all going to end up
in the same place.
Tummy. That's right. Okay.
Yeah, good job. So that's second step. Then afterwards, you have your choice of meat. So you can choice of chicken, ground beef, shredded pork, steak, or shredded beef.
Okay.
Oh. You want to do 4 scoops of that.
You know what? They all look good, but I think I'm going to go for the chicken.
Okay.
Sorry. Is that what you were going to choose too?
I go with the ground beef.
Okay. Ooh, that looks delicious. Now, for people who may not be familiar with Taco Del Mar, can you tell us a little bit about the restaurant?
Yeah. So basically, we have 7 locations here on the island. We have this location, Mililani. We also have Kapolei, Kunia, Pearl Harbor, Moaloa, Hawaii Kai, and we have 2 on the neighbor islands, 1 in Kona and 1 in Kauai.
Okay, so 9 total statewide, and basically people can come through here and it's Mexican food done your way.
Exactly.
So they choose how they want it.
Exactly.
I love that.
Nice thing about it too is we also offer vegan options as well. And we also cater, too, so for any parties, special events.
Okay. Actually, speaking of, you know, people may be having Cinco de Mayo parties tomorrow. Is it too late for them to call?
Well, just give us a call as soon as possible, and then we'll do what we can. Make sure you have a good fiesta. So, of course, you put the cheese, and then you can go and get started on the pico. So, 4 scoops of the pico. It's our freshly made pico de gallo.
Mm. Oh, my gosh. I can't even imagine what this is. This is like a little baby, 5 pounds.
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay, this is incredible.
Very good?
Yeah.
All right. And then you can choose your form of sauce.
Sauce? Okay, I don't know. What do you recommend? I love the new mango salsa.
Oh, yeah. The new mango salsa is actually a big hit. So.
Okay. So did anybody ever do this in years past? Did anyone finish the challenge?
Some people have. Some people have not succeeded, but some people have done well. So what you do is that you want to get the sides first.
The sides first, okay.
There you go. Yep.
Oh, boy.
There you go. Fold it over. And kind of just let it go right over. There you go. So kind of bring it in a little bit closer.
Closer.
Kind of just, there you go. Okay, that's good. And then go ahead and flap the bottom part over.
So this is 4 large tortillas that we're using today.
Then go ahead and flap the other side over.
Okay, I kind of messed up with the beans, but oh my gosh. This is a Mac Daddy burrito. Yeah,
and then just go ahead and just roll that foil right over. Close it up.
Oh my.
You're doing good?
Oh, you leave the sides last?
Yeah, sides are last.
All right. 5-pound burrito challenge at Taco Del Mar statewide. 9 locations. If you can eat this whole burrito in 30 minutes or less,
It's yours.
It's yours for free.
Oh, no.
I love it. Only through Cinco de Mayo. Okay. Oh, yours looks so much nicer. Wow. Thank you so much.
No, thank you.
Great. Taco awesome. Del Mar.
Happy Cinco de Mayo.
Okay, it's so funny, Taiza, listening to you, because in the beginning you're looking at it and you're like, I can do that in 30 minutes or less. But by the end, with all of the ingredients, you're like, I'm not so sure.
I started counting. I was like, wow, 4 scoops of the beans, the rice, and all the toppings is going to look good. But you know what, Trini? I think I want to try it.
You should try it. You should try it. This is one challenge that you will definitely win.
Yeah. And you know what? If anybody out there does take part in the challenge, please document it. Take pictures.
Take pictures.
Get it to
you
our
do
page.
Have to sign something before you do the challenge, too.
Yeah.
So it's heavy duty.
Good to know. But if you do it, send us in. We'll get your pictures on air. We
it's
promise.
It's kind of like a little baby, a newborn baby. Yeah.